psych?
You're taking a psych class?
Excuse me, I'm taking it as an elective.
Oh, I thought your electives usually involved clay.
Girls,
broccoli or zucchini?
For dinner?
No, she's making a hat.
Classic. What's that supposed to mean?
Oh, it's called projection. You see, Mom, today, at school, Carrie took a header down the main stairwell, spilling the entire contents of her backpack, causing her great embarrassment.
Oh, no, honey, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Well, what could have been so embarrassing in your backpack?
I think if you check her calendar, you'll figure it out. All the seniors finished a spirited game of feminine product hacky sack followed by jump jump. Carrie gathered her belongings and walked away. But instead of directing that anger where it belongs, she's projecting that anger onto me. Hence, classic projection.
Is that right, Carrie?
Bridget took $10 out of your purse.
The way you chew, sublimating hidden aggression. Stop psychoanalyzing me! Who can play at this game, you know?
Uh-huh! Narcissism. All right, Carrie, that is enough. Now apologize to your sister, then clean up this mess, and both of you can come in the kitchen and help me with the dishes.
Classic.
What?
Housewife directing anger at her children when what she's really angry about is her lost youth.
Go for it.